how to make this super easy cardboard vending machine. First, get a cardboard box and cut off the top pieces. Then use one of the pieces and mark how long the box is. And hot glue both the end pieces together. After I glued them together, I cut a little above the mark I made. Then I cut out a circle in the middle. The piece that I cut off earlier, I glued like this and decorated it. Then I cut the top so it can open up to fill. Then I cut a hole for the push button. Then I cut out these holes. Next, I got a sponge and cut off the soft part. Then I folded it a few times and glued it to the back of the push button. Next, I put something to catch the coins and a ramp. And then a wall so that the prize can't roll back. The inside should look like this. Then I glued a strip of cardboard to the front, covering half the hole. And then I covered the rest with cardboard. Then I taped the box shut. Make sure the sponge is barely touching the box. For the clear part, I used a Ziploc bag. Then I decorated it and filled it. You can fill it with anything you want. I found this slime vending machine. I have $3, so let's get some slime. It says $1. It has butter, cloud, glossy, or icy slime. I'm gonna do glossy. Now it says twist. Oh my gosh, it comes with a charm. Wow, this slime is really glossy. All right, let's get another one. This time I want an icy. It's such a cute icy slime. All right, and now let's get the very last one. What should I pick for my last slime? I'm gonna do cloud. This cloud slime feels so nice. Here's everything I got at the slime vending machine.
He hecho nuevos sabores de helados y se me ha ocurrido hacer un helado super grande. Voy a coger este, 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 este y este. Ahora a servirlos. También le voy a poner toppings que van a ser kiwi, fresa y plátano. También bolas de chocolate blanco, un barquillo y ya está.
He hecho esta heladería y tienda de donuts y os voy a enseñar cómo funciona. Primero tenemos que elegir si queremos el donut solo o con helado. Yo lo voy a elegir de este tipo y con helado. Y ahora solo toca prepararlo. Primero cogemos el donut y voy a ponerle el sirope de fresa, más o menos así. Ahora tocan las tiras de arándano. Y ahora toca elegir las bolas de helado, que van a ser esta y esta. Lo siguiente es elegir el topping, que va a ser este. Y por último, la fruta, que va a ser fresa. Así que ya nos podemos comer nuestro donut. ¡Adiós!
Here's a super easy way to make dice. All you'll need is a toilet paper roll. First, you're gonna fold the toilet paper roll down and cut 2 1.5-inch pieces. Then you're going to fold them the other way to form squares. And now all you have to do is slide them together. You can add anything to your dice. I added numbers. And that's a super easy way to make dice. How to make this squishy vending machine. I filled it with little squishies, but you can fill it with anything you want. First, get an empty cereal box and paint it. Then cut about an inch off the side and save it for later. Next, I cut out a square towards the top of the box. Then hot glue the side back on, but just the front. If you don't have hot glue, use tape. Then I traced over a toilet paper roll and cut it out. Make a mark where it touches the box so you can cut out a little square. This is how it should look in the box. Then you're going to turn around and cut out the back of the box so it can open up. Now I made a ramp so that when you turn the toilet paper roll, your prize will roll down. And I cut a hole so you can grab it. Then glue two pieces of cardboard down like this. And finally, a coin slot. I made a box for the coins to slide into. For the clear part, I used a Ziploc bag. Finally, some finishing touches. I got these cute little squishies to add in. And that's how to make a squishy vending machine.
Em bước theo người ấy, anh làm bạn với men say. Giọt lệ sầu phụ trắng cho khóe mắt cay. Cái nhìn em bước đi cùng người khác mà hạnh phúc tay đang tay. Còn anh chỉ là người cũ, anh phải biết làm sao đây. Do phận duyên hay số kiếp đây đã an bày. Thôi chúc em luôn hạnh phúc khi về bên ấy. Còn anh phải chấp nhận sống kiếp đỏ đầy.
Ngồi ngân nga lời ca thiết tha. Em theo người về nơi gặp ngắm hoa ngọc ngà. Lời mẹ cha đâu phải đâu phải đâu dễ qua, nước mắt lưng tròng nhìn người tiến em dần xa. Tận phương xa anh hiểu ra phận duyên chúng ta, cố nén trong lòng bờ mi sẽ cay lệ nhòa. Tuổi thanh xuân đôi mình tựa thanh mai chung mơ, cứ ngỡ yên bình nhưng